I see you've made it to the north.
Yes, because the northern water tribe's in danger. Aptar Kiyoshi showed me a vision of Egnikella being destroyed by the Fire Nation.
If she showed you the north being destroyed, then it will happen. But the battle's outcome is still uncertain. Whether the Fire Nation prevails, whether the waterbenders survive, all of that is up to you.
When I was at Kiyoshi Island, Aptar Kiyoshi helped me unleash these incredible energies.
The Avatar State.
Yes, she said it gave me the strength of 1,000 benders. I can use that power to save the North.
But to gain control over it, you need to first master the other disciplines.
Except she was able to take control. You can do that.
That's not possible.
Yes, it is. Kiyoshi did it.
I'm not Kiyoshi.
But you still could.
No one can! After I became the Avatar, I discovered dark spirits were on the verge of crossing over into our realm from the spirit world. I had to stop them. So I spent my life fighting them. The war I'd waged on the spirits damaged my body and corrupted my soul. In my condition, I wouldn't be able to control the Avatar state any more than you could. And despite all my sacrifices, I still couldn't save the one that mattered the most to me. My beloved paid the ultimate price. The spirit stole her face.
Ko.
Listen to me, Aang. The Avatar must walk alone, or else the ones you love will suffer.
Friends mean everything to me. I can't do this without them. It's how I made it this far, and with their help is how I'm gonna make it through this battle. We're Team Avatar.
There is no Team Avatar. There is only the Avatar. Stop thinking about what you need, and think about what's best for them. Being the Avatar means being the one who bears the burden. Alone.
Avatar Kuruk?
I've come to warn you. My knife is near. I can sense it. Materials from the spirit world. And if it has returned to the north, it can only mean one thing. Zhao cannot be allowed to meddle with the primal forces of nature. In doing so, he will throw the entire world out of balance. The Avatar's power is great, but it pales before the power of the elemental spirits.